Yeah, I want to talk about this site called Quikr.com. You know, I made the grave blunder of posting an advertisement on Quikr.com saying that one of the villas is for rent. Actually, you know, I didn't even post it on Quikr. I posted it on 99acres.com, and these bastards, they picked up the advertisement and said that, you know, hey, you know, we wanted to copy it into our site and we will do it some free thing. And they copied the ad and they posted it on their own site, Quikr.com. Then I started receiving some prank calls, you know, some, you know, bogus calls. They're not the real customers, you know, they just asked some of them saying that we want to rent your villa and or we want to buy your home, something like that. They're not the real renters or any real customers, they're just fake. And after that, I started receiving calls from bogus company saying that they want to sell some sandalwood plantations and they want to sell some teakwood plantations and real estate and this and that. It has become so annoying, you know, every day about 20 calls. So my request to you is don't post anything on Quikr.com, or if you post in any other site, if they ask you saying that, hey, we want to copy it to Quikr.com, don't do that, because these guys are, cheats. These are bastards. And don't do anything, any business with Quikr.com, okay? The site's name is Quikr.com, Quikr.com. Bogus, fraudulent, criminal site, okay? Don't do any business with them. Don't give any business to them. Thanks.